it's just fun to mess around with. And even you can also record something yourself and just mess around with the Foco decks. It's a really cool plugin.